While exploring Caelid, I encountered numerous enemies, and in this location right here, I was able to obtain a nice staff known as the Glintstone Staff for magic. If you'll see these enemies right here, I was able to get 3 leaf drops from each of them in this case, which is kind of lucky. But yeah, good spot to find the Glintstone Staff right here. And we'll take a look at the map. It's going to be located right here. Again, I have to get 3 drops in this sequence.